Windows Secure Login, which require users to press Ctrl+Alt+Delete key at login screen, is designed to protect your system from programs that mimic a sign-in to retrieve your login information. So, it is important to protect your PC from these kinds of attacks by enabling Secure Login feature of Windows. In this video, you will learn to enable or disable Secure Login feature at login or lock screen. The first option to enable Secure Login is to open Run command by right-clicking on Start button and then click Run. In the Run dialog box, either type NETPLWIZ or Control USERPASSWORDS2. Click the Advanced tab, and to enable Secure Login, make a check mark on Require users to press Ctrl+Alt+Delete key under Secure Sign-in options. Apply the changes, and sign out or lock the screen to see the effect. Now the user must press the key combination to access the login credential screen. The Secure Login option ensures that the authentic window login screen appears, and another program, such as spyware or virus, can't intercept your login credentials as you enter. The second option to enable or disable Secure Login is to use Group Policy Editor. Open Run window, and type gpedit.msc. Under Computer Configuration, expand Windows Settings, then Local Policies. Under Local Policies, click Security Options, and from the left side pane, double-click Interactive Login. Do not require Ctrl+Alt+Del. If you enable this setting, then Secure Login will disable, and vice versa. So, make your PC as secure as you can, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks videos. Don't forget to hit the like button, and do share our videos with friends. Bye for now, and thanks for watching.